Hi students, welcome to my music class. How are you? I hope that all of you are very much well. This is very much the strict situation is going on, lockdown, everyone, we are in my home, we have to stay in our home. So take care. Today is the first day for standard 6. So at first I'll tell that what lesson I'm going to teach you. Today I'll teach you one new rag, rag Bhairav. Already you have seen, I written everything, knowledge of the rag, Arohan, Avrohan and the Bandish, only is the sthai. I have written the board, I hope that you already written in your copy. Now I'll show how you have to sing. Before the starting rag Bhairav, again I'll tell you have to practice the system of notes. Without practicing of system of notes, you will not able to sing properly. It's rag Bhairav, thaat also Bhairav, Badishar, Dha and Shambadi, Re. Re and Dha are Kumul, other all notes are Shuddha. Jati, Shampurna, Shampurna. Shampurna, Shampurna means that is in Arohan we are using 7 notes and Avrohan also we are using 7 notes. If we will use 6 notes, then it will be shadow. And if we will use 5 notes, then it will be overall. Time of presentation in the early morning. Arohan. Now I'll start the sthai part. Tal, Tritaal, 16 matras, from 9 matras the bandish will start. I'll start the bandish from 9 matras, that is Tha, and the first matras is called Shom. First, I will sing the notation, after that, the bandish. Bandish, Jago Mohan Pyare, Savari Surat More Man Bhave, Sundar Lal Hamare.
Gamadha Padrama, Thapa Ma Padhapa Ma.
Sing first, after me you will start to sing.
Gama
next week. Okay, bye.